Assalamu alaikum. Today I'm going to make chashti kadahi. This recipe is from Pakistan and it is very yummy chicken recipe, and it is very easy to make because it has very less ingredients and mostly available in your kitchen already. So for that I have taken desi ghee, or you can take butter as well, and the chicken. Then I'm going to fry the chicken on a medium heat for 5 minutes. You can try this recipe on every occasion when you don't have time, or this, because this is very quick. It takes only like 20 to 25 minutes to make. Now I'm gonna add salt to taste. It's approximately about 1 tablespoon I added. You can add more if you like more salt. And then tomatoes are the most key ingredient for this recipe, because I'm not gonna add any ginger garlic paste or onion, nothing like that, only tomatoes, and the curry, the paste will be made from the tomatoes. So add generous amount of tomatoes. I have taken 700 grams and cut into 2 slices. If you want, you can just add full whole tomato, just wash the tomatoes and add them in, but I have cut them into 2 slices. Now I'm going to add green chilies. This is up to you as well. If you like it more hot, then add more chilies. But I want them medium, so I added few green chilies. There is no red chilies going in there because the flavor of green chilies is really awesome, really amazing. So if you want, you can add the black pepper as well. So when everything is added, then you have to simmer it for 15 minutes so that our tomatoes are tender and green chilies are tender as well. When you take off the lid, just press the tomatoes with your spatula so it becomes like a curry-like consistency. Now you can see our kadahi is shaping up. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to remove the tomato peels. If you like the tomato peels, you can just omit this step, because we and my husband don't like the tomato peels, so I am just removing tomato peels. It will take around 2 to 3 minutes more the oil to separate. When the oil is separated, then our dish is ready to serve. Now you can see the oil is separating already. Now turn off the flame and dish out the kadahi. You can serve this with naan or with chapati or with rice as well if you want, and with fresh salad and the raita. I'm just gonna sprinkle dhania, coriander leaf, fresh coriander on top just for garnish, and it tastes really good as well. Now if you like my video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. You can see this chicken is quite tender, it is very soft, and the fragrance in my kitchen is really awesome. This is the extra oil, excessive oil, which I have taken out. You can use that oil in your cooking next time, and that's it. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and like the video. Take care. Bye.